Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for the alpha server, the testing. And we are now in the Russian area and we are going to fish for the beluga. You guys already saw it. And it's going to be feeder fishing. So I'm going with the heaviest setup just to show you guys a little bit fishing in the Hatuba River. Then I'm going to make one more video about the German area, if we got fish over there. And I think I'm going to make a video about the new casting rods too and reels, because I didn't talk about it because I'm not really a lure fisherman, but that's something for the future. But today we are going to fish for this dude. So it's very cool fish at the moment on the test server. I think the biggest one is 60 kilogram, if I'm not mistaken. So let's have a look. Yes, here is 59 kilograms. So we only got the common one. So there is no trophy and unique. I'm not sure that is incoming in the future, but I think that the common one is going very high. So I think it's bigger than the trophy alligator gar in Louisiana. So it's a very cool fish. They are sitting in the holes, so they are very easy to spot. So let's get going. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys my setup. As already said, we are going with a very heavy setup. I think this is the heaviest bottom fishing setup that we can have. So the heavy chaser, he got 27 kilogram of test. We are going with the ambusher, 9500 is 24 kilogram. And we are using the new fluoro, that's 20 kilogram. Then the sinker, 225 gram, the mono leader 0.5, hook 6-0 and large cut bait. That's how we are going to fish. For the rod pot, we are going to use this one, so the triple hold rod stand. So yeah, let's get going, guys. So we are here at the moment in the Hatuba River, and I'm going to close this if I know how to do it. Yes, so okay, let's go fishing. I already got a nice spot, so I hope that we are going to get some nice fish. And I can show you guys already what you can expect of this fish. So I got two in total. I got already 20 or something. You guys can see it here. 34 kilogram gives 1328 experience and 2700 currency. So it's going to be a money fish. The sturgeon was always a money fish. It's not an experience fish. That was the case in Michigan. I think it's going to be a very good money farm, this one, because they bite very, very good. If you know the spot, of course. So you can farm some nice currency. So let's get going. So we need to go all the way to the end of this corridor, because there is the hole. So I didn't need to search that long. So the first hole that I found, I just threw my feeder in it. And I had right away, because I was searching for wells. But I had right away the beluga, so they fight really hard. And I'm not sure that you guys can see it, but from yesterday I got an SSD card and Windows 10. So finally I got some good equipment, and you guys can see it. I can now make videos on the highest resolution. So I think at the moment this is superior. I think it's called. No, it's fantastic. That's the highest. Everything is now at high. Even the dynamic water is on high. And I can keep my resolution. And I'm not freezing when I'm recording. So that's really cool, because I'm very happy. Because it goes unbelievable fast. It's crazy. So yeah, let's get going. And the games look a lot better too if I play it now. So this was the spot. So if we go here and check the holes. So you guys can see it here. Here is a very nice hole. So I was just running around. And I was thinking, let's throw in the hole. And I got the beluga. So that's where we are going to fish. So let's get the rod pot out first. It's a very nice one. I think this one is the one with the bait coins, I think. But he looks really cool. He looks a little bit gold. So we are going to position it here. And then let's put it a little bit higher. And let's get the rod. And now it's what I saw is that you can now use hotkeys. So if the rod is in the rod pot and you got a bite, you just need to push the key that you normally activate that rod. And that's really cool. So it's not anymore clicking. So you guys will see it when I do it. So let's throw this in the water. I'm not using ground bait because I don't think there is ground bait for this fish. Okay, let's put it here. Yeah, and it seems that the icons are gone. Do you guys see it at the right? I think my icon is gone. With what I'm fishing, and normally you see the bottom weight going to the bottom, but yeah, that's not a problem. If we can get the fish, we can get the fish. Sometimes it takes a little bit of time, and it's unbelievable now because on my second screen I see the video. It's unbelievable how good the water looks now. I'm not even sure that we are fishing in the best time of the day. Yeah, we are in fishing in the best time of the day. Oh, I already got him. Whoa. No, that was not right. That was I was already thinking that's very strange. Okay, let's do a retro. I think that was a bug, this one. Okay, try number two. Yeah, it's still test server and now we got everything. Okay, so you see the weight going to the bottom. You can see I'm going to put my reel a little bit in reverse. Okay, we are on the bottom now. Let's put this in the holder and let's wait a little bit for the bite. So it's he gives a very nice fight because this is the heaviest setup. And now we need to watch it. So now he's biting, but you need to wait. You need to wait until the fish goes away and until your quiver is bending. Yeah, here we go. Check. Number two. Bang. And we got him. Do you see? It's a lot better than in the past because you needed to click on it and check. That's the beluga fighting. Going to put a little bit my speed higher. So he gives a real... This is the heaviest setup that you can have on a feeder setup. And I think on a match setup too. The casting rods are a little bit heavier. But you can see it is fighting. And the fight is really cool. He's even going to spool me a little bit. Yeah, not spooling, but he's going away. And you hear the lines making noise too. So I'm not. It's like a guitar now at the moment. I'm not sure because my record at the moment is 46 kilograms, but this is not a bad fighter, this one. Check the bending of the rod. Those feeder rods, they are always bending very hard. Check, if I stop reeling, he's going away. Yeah, he keeps going away. I think it's a fatty, this one, for the video. I hope it's and I think I'm going to send the mail for the bells that they maybe if you hook a fish that they can put it off because it's a little bit yeah I know it's normal that the bells make still noise but check he's coming guys. Woo! hey it's a fat one, check this. 48 kilograms and a new record. So this is a 4K yeah currency fish. I'm not sure that we can watch it. Yeah, I can watch it a little bit. And I'm a very strong guy, 50 kilograms just with my left hand, you know, and I'm a right-handed guy. I'm so strong, it's unbelievable. But that's yeah, how you need to get the beluga, guys. I cannot say more. I wanted to show you guys this fish because a lot of people are excited for this fish. So, yeah, I cannot say more. That was it for the video, guys. My part 7. So, thanks for watching. And, yeah, I'm going to end it with this scenery. So, I see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.